Nur-Sultan's budget optimization totaled at 43 billion tenge, mayor of the city Altay Kulginov announced at a press briefing. These funds were allocated to finance the social sphere, healthcare and education sectors, to support the real economy, infrastructure development and much more. Overall, the social and economic indicators of the Kazakh capital show positive results. Despite the pandemic, due to measures taken by the state, we forecast that investments in the fixed capital inflow by the end of the year will amount to more than 1 trillion tenge. To compare, at the end of 2019, it was just over 900 billion tenge. There's also a positive outlook for the gross regional product at the end of the year. More than 25 billion tenge were allocated to support the economic and infrastructure sectors. An additional 10.5 billion tenge was allocated to education, healthcare and social assistance. In addition, nearly 6 billion tenge is assigned to the mayor's office reserve for the medical sphere.